My name is Mariam Solomon, and I am a law graduate from the University of Essex. And upon graduation, I kind of wanted to set myself apart from the many law graduates that were entering the legal market. The reason I decided to go with BARBRI was because of the flexible study options. I was working full-time when I enrolled onto the course, and the 10-month course, along with a home study option, was just perfect for me and for my lifestyle and for the way that I study. When I was researching and seeing what I could do to get myself into the legal profession in an alternative way, the opportunity to internationalize my career was something that I couldn't pass up. So sitting for the New York bar exams was something that just really stood out to me. The personal study plan is a centralized way of studying, and it's something that's tailored to you. So I would always find that depending on what activities I would complete, depending on my performance, I would always be assigned personal homework alongside this. And it was just, the personal study plan is something that's always changing depending on how you perform and how you complete certain activities. It's something that monitors your progress, and it's a very, very useful tool in helping you to prepare for the bar exam.